Like many people throughout the state, Kenneth Bauer is a diehard Michigan fan. His love for the Wolverines began when he was a young boy.
Went to my first Michigan game. It was in the latter part of November in 1949. I was an 11-year-old kid.
The 80-year-old from St. Louis continued to attend a few games here and there with family and friends until the early 70s, when he decided to make a bigger commitment.
We got season tickets in 71. It's just been a perpetual thing. 47 years later, I'm still going. I haven't missed a home game in 47 years.
Bauer doesn't visit the big house alone. He'll bring his wife, other family members, or friends to games, and he never lets his guests pay for their seats.
He does not charge for his tickets. He gives them away. I mean, this man is just unbelievably generous.
Bauer says going to the games is fun, but it wouldn't be the same without sharing the experience with the people he cares about most. As for his favorite big house memory,
the Notre Dame game when Denard Robinson beat him in the last second.
Bauer says, God willing, he plans to continue his home game streak next August when the Wolverines open the season against Middle Tennessee State.